2001. Ferguson is currently serving 40 years in prison for that murder. KOMU 8's Alex Swoyer has been following this story. She spoke with Ryan's new attorney today. Alex?
Angie, I contacted Kathleen Zellner, who took Ferguson's case pro bono. Zellner is based out of Chicago, but she gave me this statement. Without Mr. Erickson's false testimony,